Major League Baseball is moving this year's All-Star game out of the state of Georgia. Commissioner Rob Manfred is making that move, opposing restrictions on voting rights in Georgia. A new law in Georgia places multiple restrictions on voting. Major League Baseball is also removing the 2021 player draft out of Georgia as well.